Hello there, it's me, your OBTE teacher Sneha Pandey. Today we are going to start another unit, Unit 4, General Vocational Skills, Lesson 1, Soft Skill and Its Importance. Let's start the lesson. Objectives. After studying this lesson, the students will be able to introduce soft skill, explain the importance of soft skill. General vocational skills. The basic skills required to conduct various activities related to any vocation are called general vocational skills. Such general vocational or soft skills are communicative skill, problem analyzing and solving skill, decision making skill, team building skill, leadership skill, etc. This unit includes introduction to soft skill and its importance, use of general vocational skills, communicative skill, teamwork skill, and interpersonal skill. Introduction. Education plays a vital role for the development of vocational soft skill. Soft skill is a personal skill that is usually interpersonal, non-specialized, and difficult to quantify, such as leadership, communicative skill, etc. It is the combination of basic and vocational or professional education. Vocational skill is related to skill or knowledge of performing a particular job, but soft skill is a skill required to enhance job performance and develop professional career. Communicative skill, leadership skill, negotiation skill, reliability, honesty, teamwork skill, etc. are some examples of soft skill. These skills help people to perform any job efficiently and be more professional. Soft skills. It includes various interpersonal skills such as communicative skill, negotiating skill, decision making skill, problem solving skill, leadership, etc. Similarly, teamwork skill, rapport building skill, self management skill, monitoring and supervising skills, counseling and convincing skills are also some important soft skills that play a vital role for successful professional career development in any vocation or occupation. Importance of soft skill. Soft skill is personal quality that combines basic skill, general skill, vocational skills and behavioral skills. It has a great importance for developing professional career in any occupation, business or profession. The importance of soft skill in any sector are pointed out below. Number 1. Soft skill enables an individual to create congenial working environment. Number 2. It is related to building self-confidence and promoting self-esteem in any sector. Number 3. It helps to identify problems and solving them with taking proper decision. Number 4. It helps to form working team by proper rapport building. Number 5. It helps to prepare efficient and motivate human resources by proper motivation and counseling. Number 6. It helps to settle down possible conflict that may arise between employees and management with effective communication and conflict management skill. Therefore, vocational skill or professional skill may not be sufficient for the successful career development in any sector. Along with vocational skill, soft skill plays a key role in solving problems, decision making, team forming, rapport building, conflict management, etc. in any organization, business firm or industry for the overall development of employment related sectors.